Oh, it's the catacombs. I always get these mixed up. How do I do that?
I don't know if my Denny's waiter is going to get my check or if I need to take it to a cashier.
How is there only 92 enemies? And why are most of them probably going to be fucking chain gunners? Anyway, hey there guys, Reckoning here, and welcome back to Side B. Last time we got through Nirvana. This time is the catacombs, which I always think comes before the next level. Oh, that's bad, that's bad. Fuck. Was that about 5 seconds ago? I don't recall that being there. There is a revenant over there. I thought. I think I got him. From over there. I don't remember this being here either. Though there's mega armor, so I'm not gonna argue with it. There's another Baron back here, right? Thank you. Oh, okay, that's more than I expected. Finish up down here before I go back. Did I hear a Hell Knight? I think I heard a Hell Knight. Might be something worse behind this though. Alright, are you done yet? Okay, that's worse than I expected. Pretty sure that's usually chain gunners. I wonder if this weapon's any good. I feel like I might fire too slow to be any good, though. Well, that was quicker than I thought it was going to be. Well, died more than I would like, but... take what you can get, I suppose. Now, the next one I'm pretty sure is Barrels of Fun. Pretty sure. And after that, I'm pretty sure is Chasm? That should be in... especially with how my super shotgun, I think, knocks me back. I want to use that chasm. But we'll fall off that bridge when we come to it, I suppose. Guys, then.